possible. We'll begin with this. A worker at the Portsmouth Naval Shipyard in Kittery has died from complications of COVID-19. That's according to the U.S. Navy. The Navy hasn't released much more information about the person, only that he or she was a civilian employee at the yard.